Hello, welcome to Iron Chef 61. So I'll be playing let's see. Man of War Assault Squad 2. Come. Let mission. Oh, Seelow Heights, very difficult. Come. Please.
Herr Oberstleutnant, thank goodness you've arrived. The Red Army is preparing for a major assault on Berlin. Command has granted limited resources, but we must defend our position at all costs.
Jawohl.
Okay, come.
Our defense sector is split into four strategic points. We can afford to lose some of them, but the field HQ must remain ours at all costs. The longer we hold out, the more reinforcements HQ will grant us. Our armored divisions are already moving in, and we are promised a swift counterattack if we hold out.
Hey, place my armor here. Panzer 4. Why this one armor vehicle? Get another infantry. Sniper as well. AT infantry. Flat 37. Ota and supply truck.
Verstanden, jawohl.
Okay, sniper.
Reinforcements have arrived.
I should put my sniper. I put my sniper here.
Jawohl. Verstanden. Jawohl.
Hey, come here. 38, okay, good. Okay, mortar is there. Is there medic? Sniper. Here, put here.
Yeah,
pet.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Pet here. Oh, pet 38 here. There's a machine gun crew here. Heavy machine gun.
Jawohl.
Detach cargo. Okay, good. Pop a pet here.
Verstanden.
Okay, good. Prepare to repel major enemy attack. Okay, sniper. Oh, sniper here.
Where's our mortar? Okay, our mortar crew is there.
How to start?
Okay.
Seelow Heights. It's called Seelow Heights. Cannot fall for the
fatherland. Hey son. Heavy fuel howitzer. So we have a howitzer position here. Heavy pack gun, pack 40.
Where's AT gun? So AT infantry here. AT infantry. Okay, we silent another enemy tank. Okay, very good. I guess I'm 18 infantry here. We need a lot of AT infantry to deal with enemy overwhelming Soviet armor.
Reinforcements have arrived.
We need a lot of AT infantry. Critical to deal with enemy armor unit. Cause the Soviets specialize in armor warfare. Some infantry. We need to man the AT position here. Okay, please come and take this position. Come over here. Take out the enemy tank. Okay, come on.
Yeah, please man the AT position here. Okay, get more infantry here. Get more sniper. Get more sniper. We need to deal with Soviet infantry using sniper. AT. Yeah, we need a lot of AT equipment. We get more infantry. Yeah, AT for the motherland. AT for the win. Okay. Come. I need someone to man the AT gun here. When it comes to defense, I'm a master of defense. AT tank. Throw grenade. Yeah, look at me. Just destroy the enemy. Any enemy tanks that is near our trenches, we can use anti-tank grenade to destroy them. We get more 18 infantry. 18 infantry to deal with. Like I said, Soviet strategy is basically use a lot of armored formation. So we need to have a lot of 80 infantry, as well as specialized infantry killer like mortar and sniper. Because the mortar and sniper can deal with large concentration of Soviet infantry. Then the 80, you need like specialized tank. What you call it, the Panzerjäger team to hunt down Soviet tanks. So dealing the Soviet is actually not that difficult. See? Our AT is doing a great job. So we have sniper in place to deal with Soviet infantry, sniper and mortar. Especially sniper is very deadly. Mortar, save, get another mortar. Come over here. You get mortar. Okay, Please take the pet gun. It's a muta. We might need to save up for a Hexer. 600 manpower. So we might need to save up for 600 manpower. Okay, the mortar, we have to deal with the mortar. We need to find a way to deal with the mortar. Okay, come, send our 10 forward to deal with the mortar. The mortar is causing a lot of damage. Okay, HE rounds. I want you to use HE round. Pick up. Pick up the enemy Mota. Oh, our Taro is damaged. We need to reload. Grab the Mota. How to deal with the enemy Mota. Enemy Mota is a huge issue. Yeah, I think you stand back first. You stand back. Hey, our Mota, please. Please, where's our Mota? Please position. How to aim. Okay. We need to find something to deal with the enemy Mota. Because enemy Mota is troublesome. We need Hexer to deal with enemy tank. Okay, nice, we take out the enemy KV. A lot of my men are dead because of the enemy mortar. Nice, we take down a lot of tanks here. We need to save our head, sir. This will make us effective tank killer. Supply truck. Okay, get one man to come and resupply. Get one man to resupply at a time. Okay, get a Hetzer, come. Those Hetzer will help us kill enemy tank easily. Okay, Pits. Okay, come back to your position. Okay, we need to have a lot of mortar around here because of the enemy mortar. Okay, Hetzer will make us effective tank, anti-tank killer. Okay, come here. Come, take the position here. Those KV are a huge problem. A lot of our men are dead here. I get more AT infantry. Nice. Okay, anti-tank gun. Please take them out. Yeah, take out the KV at close range. Okay, we need 275 manpower, then we can get more mortar. We need to win the mortar war. Annoying. Another AT. So we get a lot of mortar. Because there's so many enemy mortar around here. Yeah, flat 38, come here. Come. Okay, do we take our position? Come over here. Okay, our flag is coming.
Verstanden.
Jawohl.
I mean, do we take this position? Prone, go prone. Go prone, we need to retake this position. Hey, go prone. Hey, get more infantry. We have two snipers here. Yeah, save first. Save. One. Okay, please man this position. And have a... Okay, man all this position. Then we get more mortar. We need to get more mortar. Okay, a lot of enemy infantry. We need to get mortar, another mortar. Again, another more infantry. We need to recapture this position. This area is getting overwhelmed.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Soviet troops here. I need to reload. Lost this position. Annoying sound. There's real high. HE roll, please. And get more infantry to get more infantry to reinforce. Get more infantry to reinforce this position. Okay, please take this house, everyone. Everyone retreat. Retreat everyone. Okay, come, Muta, please move to the back. We need to find a way to retake this position. Don't take house. Hey, this house. Oh crap, I'm not. I'm gonna try again. How to win this part? Many Soviet troops. Artillery, can we use it or not? Oh, fire wheel. I never said fire wheel, no wonder. Okay, everyone retreat. Retreat our mortar. Then we get more infantry. So we need to put fire on fire wheel. So they start shooting. Fire wheel, then it's easier. Prepare, please. Hey, repair, repair. Fire, fire wheel, please. Okay, get more infantry. Get more infantry, please. Get more men to the front line. Good strategy position. What is the objective? Defend our HQ. So to defend our HQ, that's a priority. But this is to defend the HQ. Our priority is to defend HQ. So HQ is the most important. Yeah, I think it's a bit. Reinforcements are almost here. Don't give up. Reinforcements have smash arrived. Our enemies for the fatherland. Oh, minutes, sir. Okay, please take the artillery, howitzer. Okay, please defend. Everyone defend. Focus on defending the area. Okay, focus on defending. Looks like we lost this one. We get some AT gun. Defend our HQ at least. So 3 minutes are. So at least we can hopefully still win. So our howitzer is doing a great job. So I need this as a form of hedgehog to tie up the Soviet forces. Soviets here. And I place my troops here as a hedgehog to tie the forces here so they can't converge on my main position here. So I guess yeah, if I can win by holding this, I guess. Is good. Hey, please repair. Please repair. Hope for another 2 minutes, then I'll be happy. We have heavy AT guns here. So if you know about Gotthard Heinrici, what he does, he has the outpost at the outside. Then this is like the main line has artillery and stuff. So the outpost, all the outposts here will be used to delay enemy reinforcement. But that's what Gotthard Heinrici do. That's his that was his defense strategy when it comes to defending the Seelow Heights. As many of his defense strategy revolve around that. That's why I never quit my troops back to here because I want them to destroy the enemy, tire the enemy forces around here. So that's why it's easier for us to defend. So the Soviet forces have to attack us here before they can move down to the main HQ. Because our main objective is defend our HQ and repel the enemy. So it's okay if we lose all this like outer posts. At least we still have this one. So they are in a very good position to defend this area. Our tanks are doing a great job in silencing a lot of enemy Soviet tanks. Oh, this was Gotthard Heinrici's strategy. So I have artillery here. So the artillery is good for providing long range attack. We have mortar here distracting the enemy. Okay, please withdraw mortar. So many Soviet troops are killed. So this is good. Our howitzer is providing good. Our light flag is providing good like long range attack against the enemy forces. We have a AA gun here. No, this is pretty fun, I guess. No, there's another enemy mortar. So I guess we have quite a good position here, defensive position. Like a flag doing a great job. Mission objective complete. Repel the enemy and store their advance. So even though we lose some of the outposts, but at least we managed to repel them. Attack the fortified position and capture E. Which fortified position? Okay, so now we have more men. I get some infantry. We have to recapture some of our position. We will first recapture this one. Oh, I have to recapture all this. Damn it, this is a bit tough. So we have some reinforcement. Okay, please capture this position. I need to capture this position first. Then we move on to here. We need to fix the retake our Panzer IV. Okay, so we repair, come. Okay, come here. Get some Osterwind. Okay, please come and repair. We take this tank. And we capture this position. And repair this tank. We have to recapture the position here. We have captured a strategic position. We have captured a strategic position. Okay, safe. Come and defend this area. Defend this area. Hey, come, come and defend this position. Okay, now we have to move on to the next point. We have to capture this position. And get more infantry. And some armor unit. I have to capture this territory. Okay. Okay, come and refuel.
Verstanden. Verstanden.
Get some Panzer IV. I think we attack in this direction. Then easy. I think here is easy to capture. So maybe we attack in this direction. And step. Then this direction easier. Then we can secure the secure this river bank. Okay, we need to move forward, everyone. So we silence one of the enemy mortar. We get some infantry to come and support. Attack this direction. While we hold off this area. Okay, remain on everyone, defend this area, please. Our AA is getting destroyed. Come, send our men forward. I like how we have so many reinforcements. Repeats.
Jawohl. Bereit, verstanden. Zum Angriff. Jawohl. Jawohl. Verstanden. Jawohl. Verstanden.
Okay, please sit inside the vehicle here. We get some mortar. Everyone, man this position. Supply truck. Get a supply truck over here. Can move forward, everyone. We get more men here. Ja, Mutter. Ja, Mutter hier.
Verstanden.
Have to repair this, but we can't. Get more infantry. Get more mortar. It's time to occupy this position. Okay, safe. I'm safe here. Everyone move forward. Everyone move forward. Okay, send our this one. Our Warbone Warfare. We need to provide support, come. Oh, why is that? The Osterwind. Osterwind. A lot of our men are dead. Take control of this position. Come. Everyone come over here. Please take command of the tank here, and the tank. Yeah, our AA waffle. More infantry. Take out the enemy tank from afar. Take out the enemy mortar. Send our panzer forward. They send more infantry. Okay, nice. Take the enemy machine gun. Come, everyone. We need a flat 88 here. Come and take. Okay, please take the flat gun here. Verstanden. Jawohl. Jawohl. Okay, pitch the flat gun. Verstanden. Take the heavy MG.
We have captured a strategic position.
Okay, please take the heavy MG. Get more men. Okay, now we have secured this position, so let's save. Okay, now we are going to do something interesting. Okay, where are all our reserve? Okay, our flag, we move all the way to the front line. Move all our flag to the front line. Okay, where's our tank? Move all our tanks to the front line. Okay, our hetzer, come. Move everyone here. Move our hetzer here. We need anti-tank gun. We need anti-tank gun here to cover this position. Come, need more men, come. Please get more men. We need to repair this one. Get all our inventory. Where's our division? Our tank. Our panzer 4. Please take. Crew this panzer 4. Okay, move all the way here. We need a lot of, we need a heavy anti-tank screen around here. Come over here. Take this machine gun. Hey, please repair this mortar. Verdammt soll hier sein! Einer weniger! Hey, please take this mortar. Hey, repair the mortar. Repair the mortar, go. So we have a heavy anti-tank screen here. So everyone move all the way to the front line, everyone. We need more infantry. We need an AA-10, we need a flat 88 here. Flat 37, 650 manpower. Everyone move here. Okay, safe. We need to attack. Everyone move and attack the enemy position. We need to try to take this position. HE round. Take out the AT tank gun, AT tank, the anti-tank. Yeah, take out the anti-tank gun here and the mortar. Get more infantry. We need to retake the enemy position. Got the 10th position. Okay, more reinforcement coming. Run. Hey, please come, everyone. Repair this tank. They come. Oh, grenade. Take out the enemy mortar. Okay, we need more infantry. Take another mortar.
Verstanden. Oh
they put a flag, flag here. They put a Panzer IV here. Okay, safe. They put a flag here. Get more infantry. I need a lot of infantry to hold the line. The last position should be easier.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Come here. There are more infantry. We need another armor unit. Okay, our Hetzer. Our Hetzer put here. Anti-tank gun. And now the last one. We need to attack in this direction. And now what should we do? Okay, anti-tank gun. Hey, please take this. Hey, please take. I want through this tank. I get more mortar, we need to bombard this position. And get infantry. Start to take this position now. Save. Please take the machine gun. Come, everyone. We're gonna attack in this direction. Everyone attack in this direction. Awesome, okay. Let me. Okay, move here, everyone, move here. Please take this tank. Everyone move here, hide in the forest. Hide in the forest, don't engage. We have to find a way to take out the enemy anti-tank gun. Okay, come, we need a full crew. Mota, come here, please bombard the enemy position. Get some sniper. Okay, time. Save. Assault the final point. Hey, HE-ROW, you need to. Take out the enemy and enemy anti-tank gun. Yes, take out the HE, the enemy anti-tank. Okay, go. Everyone run. Come. Okay, rush for the enemy position. What is this? Oh, some supply trucks. Okay, capture the final round. Yeah. So we won AD. So we have overwhelming numbers. So we changed the type of history by defending a Zero Hype.
We have captured a strategic position.
Fire off my commando.
Okay, we play on normal difficulty and lock. Look how beautiful my tactical map is. So many reform. Friendly loss. Okay, good. So who you like subscribe?